As Portsmouth's grand gamble enters its fifth month, a new report shows a shift in Rivers Casino Portsmouth's revenue. The Virginia Lottery report says the casino brought in $21.3 million. Now, to give you an idea, that's down about $2 million from March. Officials say the majority of the revenue in April came from slot machines. Portsmouth leaders are expecting about $16 million from the casino this year, and they expect it to eventually stabilize around $10 million per year.